Flip here. This is a live stream that I am going to record a video within the live stream. It's in reference to, we're going to look at five Morgans and five Peace Dollars. We're going to see if we're going to send them back to the Mint or if we're going to keep them. So let's get at it. I've already taken them out of the box. And I have already wiped them down, the capsules down. If we see something we're not sure about, I'm just going to set them aside. See, what's all the brown stuff? That brown is inside that capsule. I think they give them tubes of these coins and then they put them in the capsule and put them in the box. Because I saw lint earlier inside a capsule. So whoever's putting them in the box is putting them in the capsule. That black thing is in the capsule. We are going to pass on that one. If I have my choice, I'm not going to open them up. Some people were saying there was a ring running around up in the top below E Pluribus, and then some people were saying there was some milking going on. So I don't know. I think that one's a keeper. Let's look at another one. This video might just be about an 8-minute video, hopefully. I'm going to put that one in recheck. Though we see the reflection back there, and that capsule looks to be a little bit scratched up, I'm going to let it go, because on average I'm gonna have enough for what I need and for what you guys want. So here's a good looking one. Azure, they are nice, but we're running into issues. Oh, Azure, did you go look at my other couple videos on these coins where the subscriptions came into play? If you know me, you probably know the videos by now. I think that one's a keeper. I'll look at it again. So that was five piece. We're going to look at five Morgans now. See, what's that back there? Right there at that dental? That's a pass. And we didn't even get to the eagle on that one. Hey, Springs, what's going on, bud? I know it's early for us, bro. Us Coloradans, we don't get up this early. Well, not on a Saturday. You got too many coins that tried to cancel the mint. Yes, Azur. Thanks for keeping up. I didn't see a comment like, you're an idiot, dude, or come on, pull your head out, or feel free. It was definitely my fault, but I didn't know better. And of course, ignorance is not an excuse. Look, there's another something in there. Oh no, did I just move that? I think I moved that with static electricity. See, I'm moving that thing with static. I better find a couple to keep. I'll relook at that one. Yeah, but we're not dealing with the law, Springs. Yeah, well, I was having this discussion. I'm going to have to re-look at that one. I was having the discussion that I think they would have been nicer if they would have been 90%. I don't think the U.S. Mint has the quality control to be producing 3.9s fine. 90% is more forgiving. Now, it is difficult to produce a proof. And I don't even know how they would do it, but that's why they get paid. Right. I think these coins would have been much better than 90%. Hey, Budget, what's going on, bud? Welcome in. We've been missing you. Hugs. Hugs to you. We got one more Morgan after this. I know, that's what I heard. So can another country order from like the Perth Mint? Can the United States order from Canadian Mint or Australian Mint or whatever and they'll send directly to us? Because I've never done that. I've always bought secondhand. And you know what? It looks like there were four Morgans out of that deal in three piece that I needed to relook at. All right, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. I'll see you on the next one. And the next one will be five more Morgans and five more piece. Thank you.